Hello and welcome to Daily Red Video. In today's episode, we are going to see how to submit your podcast to Google Podcasts app application. So the process is pretty simple. All you need to do is visit podcastsmanager.google.com. Google have launched this new service recently, and it made the whole podcast submission process a lot easier for anyone from, and it also added so many new countries. You know, previously it was not available in India for me, and just this week it is now available for me to submit my podcast. So here I'm using anchor.fm service to host my podcast. So wherever you host your podcast, it doesn't matter, simply get the RSS feed. As you can see, the distribution settings led me to copy the RSS feed so that I can submit my anchor.fm hosted podcast to any other applications like Apple Podcast or Spotify. You know, it does everything automatically, and for manual submissions I can do it from my side too, you know, take hold of my iTunes account and some other services. So after copying that RSS feed URL, go back to Google Podcast Manager, which you have visited on another tab, podcastsmanager.google.com. Simply paste the particular RSS feed and you'll be taken through four easy steps. And for me, the verification step skipped. I'm not sure why. Otherwise, you will receive an verification link to your email that is present on your anchor.fm, you know, the registered email address. Paste your RSS feed URL and then proceed with the verification step. After completing the four steps, you'll be shown that ownership has been successfully verified. And it'll take some time, like approximately 4 to 5 days, for Google Podcast Service to complete the indexing process. Once it's done, you will be seeing all the statistics and how many listens have been made to your podcast by your audience, and you know, all the complete statistics and episode details that's fetched from the anchor.fm. In your case, if you're using any other third-party services, then you will absolutely, you know, get the fetch request from that particular service. For example, if you're using SoundCloud.com for your podcast hosting services or any self-hosting services, then you'll obviously see that there. And you can add several podcasts, you know, from your one dashboard, and it will help you to keep everything organized at one place, and you know, you can manage everything from here. You can download the CSV data, the Excel sheet data of your statistics, and it looks clean. In my personal experience, like, it looks perfectly clean, and I'm waiting for my podcast to be submitted, indexed, you know, started to index in Google Podcast services. I'm waiting for that. So do submit your podcast with Google Podcasts application, and let me know if that helped you or not. And also, don't forget to share this video with your friends and followers if you find it useful. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.